Mercy! Mercy! Mercy!
Bet you didn't expect to see me here.
So what now?
God's willing.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. You might not remember me. Bartender at the afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
Bar has a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot, you can't miss it.
All right, I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay, see you, Claire.
It is good to see you, B.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? You look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Just hope he doesn't blindly follow Arasaka protocol.
What protocol?
Unwritten rules. Had him here in Night City. Could be different in Japan. If IA got even a whiff of treason, they'd prep an enhanced interrogator and send two elite squads with air support to grab the suspect.
I understand the point you seek to make. But if Oda has ulterior motives, he will need no elites, no air support, no one but himself. Trust me, I have seen him work.
That's supposed to be reassuring.
If it helps you stay calm, you can gaze at the sky. By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this him? Your thief.
He's my witness, B.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are. You have it.
V, you can trust Oda.
All right, then. Kanpeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until... Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started choking.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe. In this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama? Most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
But you can't ignore the truth.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a
price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to your Inobu-sama. What would you do now? Were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
You cannot be Oda.
Not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one brief meeting. Hanako should decide if what we say is true. You can't decide for her. Will you help?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
No way this is gonna work.
Yet. We walk away with a small measure of success.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If somehow we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
No, just a fixer dame. Okaku Akata runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Get there on my own, thanks.
I will meet you there. One other matter requires my attention.
Looking to upgrade my chrome.
Okay, you sit, be comfy, and we will start.
loud and clear. You don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shooting. Prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
I didn't think big parties were your thing.
Yeah, well, it ain't a big one, but, you know, running low on heads. Gotta bring in the clients. Attract them and shit.
Could try selling iron straight from the factory. Skip the whole part where you tinker for hours on each little shooter.
V, my dignity, please.
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Another junkie.
Hey, look.
What now? Back up.
Hey.
Plain. Again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Rogue. Wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here. Not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch in the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI. See right through you. Give her the truth.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer. Worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Pop. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Suck and tell her. Have he shot me up right in front of her.
They knew the risks. All sorts of shit happens. To all sorts of people. Even to the best. To you too, Rogue. Arasaka Tower, remember? Who'd you lose back then? Johnny something.
Ah. You came prepped. Of course. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm. See?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No. More like, come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
work?
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah. Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
I am a demon.
Something the matter?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find each other. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words "No Future." Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
Hang on just a little longer, too. Ripper's on the way.
CPD got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time, but it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated.
Oh, fuck this.
Wrong in the head.
There was a problem, you got rid of it. I'm happy, the client's even happier. Good work, B. Get close.
Don't let up!
Shit. In rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
Could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico, Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? That's all hung up.
Hey, look.
Hey, V. The NCPD got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time. But it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or... Anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated.
Hey, look.
CPD got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time, but it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or anyway, could you check it out for me? Much appreciated.
Please be a nightmare.
Gig. Need you to zero someone who's been extorting regular hard-working folks. Our public enemy's name is Blake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO attached.
Oh, shit. Rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
Could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up.
Come on in!
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.